President Moon Jae-in held a town hall meeting with the public this evening. Aired live across the country, he offered his views on a wide range of issues. Let's start things off by connecting to our Park Hee-jun standing by at the nation's top office. Hee-jun, do share with us what was discussed during the session.
Daniels, for over 100 minutes of unedited and unscripted discussions, what we saw were frank and candid talks between President Moon and the public. The president received questions and feedback on his administration's various policies. There wasn't enough time to take questions from each of the 300 pre-selected citizens, but the president still touched upon some important issues in the country. Here's an important message by President Moon on North Korea. Efforts for a third North Korea U.S. summit is in the works. Take a listen.
양쪽이 모두 공언했던 바대로 연내에 실무 협상을 거쳐서 정상회담을 하려는 그런 시도와 노력들이 지금 행해지고 있다고 그렇게 저는 생각을 합니다. 그리고 제3차 북미정상회담이 열린다면 반드시 성과가 있을 것이라고 보고 그러면 남북관계도 훨씬 더 여지가 생겨날 겁니다.
Although there is disappointment over the slow progress in the advancement of inter-Korean relations, President Moon says it's inevitable since Seoul has to consider Pyongyang's denuclearization efforts and international sanctions placed on the regime. But because a great amount of groundwork has been completed in terms of cooperation in railways and roads, the president expressed confidence that the two sides will soon be able to pick up from where they left.
And another hot issue was the government's decision to end its military intel-sharing pact with Japan, of course. I hear this was also discussed during the session.
That's right. President Moon reiterated his government's stance that it's difficult to extend JISOMIA with Japan when it says it can't trust South Korea on security issues. Take a listen to what he said first.
우리의 안보에서 한미동맹이 핵심이지만 한미일 간의 안보협력도 매우 중요합니다. 우리는 최대한 일본과도 안보상으로 협력하고자 합니다. 만약에 JISOMIA가 종료되는 한이 있더라도 우리는 일본과 안보상의 협력은 해나갈 것입니다.
The agreement is set to expire this Saturday, but unless Japan stops enforcing export curbs on key South Korean export materials, it looks like President Moon will go ahead with terminating the deal. But he said he's still willing to make every last effort to prevent it, also open to negotiating with the Japanese government. There were also questions on other policies by the Moon administration during this meeting regarding multicultural families, economic policies, and also real estate. But all in all, President Moon says he will work to further reflect the voices of the public in these wide range of issues, and he also hopes to continue interacting with the people. Back to you, Daniel.
All right, Hee-jun, thank you for being out there for us. We appreciate it.